by Robert Burns. Fair fire on his sonsy face, great chieftain o' the pun race, about them all you tack your place, pinch tripe with them. Will you or do a grace? This land's my aim. The groaning trencher there you fill, your purty's like a distant hill. Your pin would help to mend a mill in time o' need. We'll throw your poor the juice distill, like amber bead. His knife, see the stick labour dick, and cut you up with ready slick, trenching your gushing entrails brick, like ony ditch. And then, oh, what a glorious sight, warm reeking and rich. Then horn for horn they stretch and strive, they'll tag the hindmost on they drive, till all their wheels swell kites belie are bent like drums. Then on gimmin they slight to rive, be thank it hums. Is there the tower is French ragout? Or all the other would stow a soup? Or fricassee would make her spew with perfect scunner? Looks down with sneer and scorn for you on sick a dinner? Poor devil, see him out with his trash. His feckle is a withered rash. His spindle shank a good whiplash. His knee a knit. Through bloody flood or failed to dash. Oh, how unfit. But mark the rusting haggis fed, the trembling earth resounds his tread, clapping his wally knee a blade. He'll mark it whistle, and legs and arms and heats, oh sned, like taps of thistle. Your powers would not when kind your care, and dish them out their bill of fare. Odd Scotland makes nae stinking wear that jokes and luggies. But if you wish a grateful prayer, gear a haggis!